I don't know if you're going to try to knock my head off when I walk through those doors. I don't know if Mike Tyson's standing on the inside of that front door ready to hit me to the belly and say, get in the ring. I have no idea if the last five people that walked through that gym walked out concussed because everybody's expected to spar with Lennox Lewis on day one, or if you guys pull tires in the backyard. I have no idea.